Hello, 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 everybody. Welcome back to more Shadow of War. I wouldn't say Witcher 3 then. I don't know why I've not really played Witcher 3. Odd, but okay. Right, we've got quite a run to go. We're going to go do the best defense, which I'm pretty sure is a bruise mission. And I'm pretty sure we're going to be defending one of our own fortresses this time. So it'd be interesting. But we'll see how this pans out. And I'll see you when we actually at the start mission. As you can see, it's 2,000 feet away. She's actually quite far.
Ranger! You've got trouble!
Generally the case.
Don't bother the bosh with your nonsense, you little whinger!
Whinger? Honestly, bruise that hurt!
That hurts even more!
What's the trouble?
Broken rib, I think. But what I wanted to tell you is, the fort is being attacked. The Dark Lord knows you're here, and the door to my escape tunnel is jammed.
A test of our defenses.
And our defenders. Bruce? Prepare to defend the fort.
That sounds like a job for Overlord, what's his name? Seeing as how I was passed over for that position.
You will do as you are told.
Come on, bright fella. Just having a laugh. You know how I love snapping off heads. I'll defend the fort like it was my own.
I'll help with the defense as well. I'll start with the food in the pantry. Make sure it hasn't been poisoned.
You mean go eat it all? Defend the victory points.
Ready for this? I erupt you! You slip this off. Time for a beating!
Wait, where's the...
Right, Lord Traitor!
I am the bringer of darkness, and the darkness wants you. I will shut your eyes, and you will never open them again. Scoop.
Wait, is that Bruce that's fallen? No.
Do you have any idea how much work it is to mobilize a siege force and take a fortress? It's a right pain! And talking of pain, you're in for loads of it.
Bonkable.
He's definitely dead.
They are targeting the inner gate. If these orcs reach the keep, then that is where they will die.
Even I can only take so much abuse, you know.
We'll forget the most of the square! I'll crush you! Kill the bullets!
You may want to stop now!
Damn him,
hold the square!
Where are you?
The ranger!
Bro, where are they?
Don't let them take the gatehouse!
My lads will love cutting you to pieces. Ready to meet them? Time for more fun!
Get up!
I want a victory, not a mercy killing.
Time to go home!
Oh, Bruce, calm it. If other people are cheering, makes me think we won.
That's the last of them, boss. Another attack will surely come. I hope so. This one was a blast.
You fought very well.
Told you I'd defend this fort like it was my own.
Wait, what?
Turns out, it is.
Oh, crap! God, I was not expecting that.
Treason! We will retake our fortress. We will slaughter that wretched Olog and all who stand with him.
And what of the ones who stand with us? Clearly their loyalty cannot be trusted.
All who resist will be made an example of.
Damn.
Scum with fun.
All right, guys. Beach frail it is. That is going to wrap up this episode of The Shadow of War though. If you enjoyed it, go down below the video, hit the thumbs up. Can't wait for the next episode, make sure you subscribe, and most importantly, have yourselves a nice day, and bye bye.